This year, Pakistan has hit by a massive flood, and the monsoon rains, which has been started in the, since the mid of the June, and it is not been yet ended. There are millions of people that has been displaced in the surroundings, villages. They are now settled by the roadside, and a lot of people still are stuck in the remote villages. The whole city is facing the no electricity. There is no clean water for drinking for the people who are homeless and shelterless. We have started our mobile clinics for their emergency reliefs. Mostly what we are seeing in the camps these days right now are the with patient with complaint of fever, malaria, acute watery diarrhea, and skin infections. So these are the very big challenges that these peoples are being suffering.